Shalom, shalom, and welcome back to Kingdom Obedience Ministries. Welcome back. Family, I miss you guys so much. God is good. I am healed and I'm well, and I'm here to give you an amazing prophetic word that I have from a dream that I had on February the 21st of 2020. So I had this dream that my mother kept saying abundance really loud in the dream. I said I have to go and write this down. This is the third time I heard this word today. Then the dream ended. I couldn't remember the rest. And the Father actually led me back to this dream this morning, and this is the way he broke it down to me. So we know the mother is the Holy Spirit. Abundance means a very large quantity of something. When I went to go write it down, because it was the third time I had heard it, we know that the number three means new life, fruitfulness, sprouting, completeness, and God is three in one, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. So he led me to 1 Kings chapter 18, verses 41 through 44. And Elijah said unto Ahab, go thee up, eat and drink, for there is a sound of abundance of rain. So Ahab went up to eat and drink, and Elijah went up to the top of the Carmel, and he cast himself down upon the earth and put his face between his knees. And he said to his servant, go up now, look towards the sea. And he went up and looked and said, there is nothing. And he said, go again seven times. And it came to pass at the seventh time that he said, behold, there arise a little cloud out of the sea, like a man's hand. And he said, go up, said unto Ahab, prepare thy chariot and get thee down, that the rain stop thee not. And it came to pass in the meanwhile that the heaven was black with clouds and wind, and there was a great rain. Amen. When Elijah said this, there wasn't a cloud in the sky. Yet Elijah sensed in his spirit that something was coming. God is getting ready to surprise his children with the promises they have been waiting for. In the Bible, rain represents blessings of God. It represents prosperity. You may be in the middle of the drought. You may not see any evidence of rain in the sky, but Elijah didn't say he saw. He said he heard. The sound is your sign. The rain is on the way. I hear the sound of abundance of rain. Elijah spoke those words in a place and a time where there has not been one drop of water from the sky in years. The rain meant life, recovery, restoration. The rivers will run again. Fish will be caught again. The crops will grow again. There will be joy where there has been sorrow. God is saying in this hour, get ready. The rain is on its way. Changes in the atmosphere. The rain is coming. Restoration is coming. Healing is coming. Peace is coming. Joy is coming. I hear the sound of the abundance of rain. The sound is the sign. Faith come by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. There is a sound. The word sound does not just mean noise or racket. It means proclamation. It's a decree in the spiritual realm. The rain is God's power visiting your life in whatever area or areas are in drought or in lack or broken or empty. The rain is God taking every plan, every plot, every scheme, and every weapon that the devil has launched at you and is turning it around for your good. The rain was on his way, but there was work to be done. Ahab went to play and Elijah went to pray. For every miracle, every breakthrough, every prodigal who comes home, every son, every daughter who is delivered, somebody has to pray. Elijah got himself in the birth position, head between his knees, and began to labor in prayer for what he heard in the spirit. You have to keep praying when you have a word from God in your spirit. You have to keep on praying. God will do whatever it takes to get it to you if you don't quit. Don't let the devil see you sweat. Every time you pray, you are putting pressure on the spirit realm, and you are filling with expectancy the clouds that are bringing your blessings. We pray because we have an objective that can only be reached and can only be won and conquered through prayer. The drought is breaking and the rain is on its way. The drought in your finances is breaking in Jesus' name. Your spirit has been dry for so long and you have felt so distant from the presence of God. That drought is breaking now. The wind is blowing and the rain of God's supernatural presence is flooding your soul right now in Jesus' name. You've been fighting a long battle with your health. The drought is breaking in Jesus' name. There's healing in the rain. You've been going through a long, dry place with your family. It's time. That drought is breaking in Jesus' name. It's the time of rain. The anointing is here. The rain is falling. Yokes are being destroyed. Burdens are being lifted. Joy is being restored. Peace is being restored. Get ready to see the manifestations of what you have heard God say in your spirit. You've been confessing it and believing, and a lot of people thought you were crazy, but you're getting ready to see it because the drought is over. The rain is here, family. The Father is saying in this hour, beloved, get ready. Beloved, get ready. The drought is over. The rain is here. God is saying, I am sending rain in all areas of your life. He says joy is here. He says peace is here, family. The Father is saying in this hour, get ready. Your manifestations are taking place in this hour. Family, the Father is saying, get ready. Get ready. Beloved, get ready. It's here. It's time. The rain is here. The rain is here, the Father is saying. He says, tell my children. I just keep hearing him say, tell my children, the rain is here. The rain is here. The rain is here, family. Receive this word. Receive this word. Receive this word in your spiritual womb. Receive this word. The rain is here, family. The rain is here. Abundance is yours. It's yours, beloved. The Lord sent me here today to tell you that the abundance of rain is here. It is here, beloved. It's here and it's yours. The drought is over, beloved. The Father says the drought is over. The drought is over, beloved. The rain is here. The rain is here. Family, receive this word. Receive this word from the third heaven. The Father is saying he is doing it in this hour for his children, for his beloveds, the apple of his eyes. The drought is over. The Father says the drought is over. Get ready. Get ready for the rain, beloved. Get ready for the rain, beloved. Thank you for watching. Kisses. God bless you. God loves you. I love you. Shalom.